My channel is dying. It's sad, but it's the truth. Hi guys, how are you? First of all, I have a new haircut. I realized when I was cutting my latest video that I needed a haircut. You know, that phrase and that joke works so much better in Swedish. När jag klippte min senaste film kom jag på att jag måste klippa mitt hår. So, I have to face the facts. My channel is dying. I don't know why, but it is. It's kind of heartbreaking to see the channel completely falling apart because people are not returning to watch my videos. You know, some of you are of course watching my videos and coming back, and I really appreciate that. But the thing is, I have over 46,000 subscribers. When I upload a video after a week, I don't even get 100 views. I don't understand how that's happening, but it is. Back in the days, people watched my videos, they made comments, they liked the videos, they interact with me so much more. You know, some people, they sent me suggestions, what they wanted to see in upcoming videos. You know, even the haters came back to watch my videos. Like one guy in the Pokemon Battle in Real Life video, he made a comment and he was like, "This video is better than the previous two episodes, but it's still really, really bad. But now the haters are gone and this channel is almost completely..."
Magnus!
"This channel is almost completely..."
Magnus!
"This channel is almost completely dead."
Magnus!
"If you don't stop complaining, I will kick your ass. Remember what you told us 1 month ago." So this behind the scenes series, this is like the last time you will see me whining and be negative. Now I will be the positive Magnus again, okay? Positive Magnus again. Okay? Yeah, okay. Yeah. So, what's the future for this YouTube channel? Should I just quit YouTube? I've actually thought about that a lot when I was creating Star Wars The Falcon Awakens. Just to quit everything, leave that behind. And you know, then I could help other content creators to create visual effects, YouTube intros and stuff like that. Because I have actually done that in the past and I actually really enjoy that. Of course I will not quit YouTube. I have to do something with my free time from work. So I will do the opposite. I will try to create even more videos. So I will change the direction for this YouTube channel a bit. I will not only create this in real life series with Andreas and Pokemon and all of that stuff. Right now I'm creating this Minecraft concept trailer and it has nothing to do with this in real life series. Or does it? I will also make smaller videos, like me talking about render engines, 3D softwares, cameras, I will show my setup, I will show a VFX workflow, and you know, stuff like that, so I can boost the upload amount, the upload frequency, you know, so I can upload more videos. And these smaller videos, don't worry, you will still enjoy them. So my thought was, when I'm making bigger projects that are more complex, like Star Wars The Falcon Awakens or the Minecraft video, I can insert smaller videos just so I can, you know, boost the frequency of my video uploads. So guys, I think that was everything for today. Thank you so much for watching. If you have any questions, you know, leave them in the comment section. I answer all the comments because I don't get so many comments and I don't get so many views and, you know, I feel sorry for myself. Stay down! Nu ligger du kvar där! So guys, that was everything for today. Ha det bra, hejdå!